The flight plan called for EVA to begin on the second orbit. Somewhere over Hawaii, the pilot was to open the hatch of the depressurized cabin and stand up. Over the west coast of the United States, he would leave the spacecraft and expose himself to space. For 12 minutes, he would perform maneuvers over the United States. He would return to Gemini 4 and continue the mission as the spacecraft neared the night side of the Earth over the Atlantic. This was the flight plan. A special EVA suit and life support pack had been designed and tested by NASA engineers in the Crew Systems Division. The EVA helmet has three visors. The inner visor is the normal suit visor, which seals in suit pressure. Over it are two special visors. They are detachable and need not be worn throughout the entire mission. The outer or sun visor is easily recognized from its gold coating. It reflects both visible light and infrared rays. With it attached, only 10% of the sun's visible light is emitted. Beneath the sun visor, but not visible here, is an inner protective visor made of polycarbonate plastic. The Gemini